Hi guys, we're back at the other video. Don't know who does with me and Teggy, right? And a lot of us to be answering questions today, question Q&A, right? So, first, before I start the Q&A, I'm going to show them my plants, right? On how to fight it. So, I go in and show them my plants. Check it out from the last time to now. Check how big and nice they get, right? The okra coming real good. I end up putting some blue corn around the pepper and watch. We could have a pepper on the tree. Right? Have a pepper ready on the tree. Watch out this one. This one was dry. I put the blue corn and get them new checks and thing, and watch out the leaf coming back. Watch how healthy this one looking here. Right? So all the okra on the hill here, well, I end up planting back some. As you can see, they now start to catch. Right? Watch. Watch your body down in the hole here. Nice, coming nice, tall and nice. Watch him, tall and nice. Just now they go start to vine. Right? So, I'm gonna go in the kitchen, in the box. Check out these here, all here. Looking healthy and nice. Check out this old crew. Watch your leaf on it already. Yeah guys, so going back inside and we gonna start our Q&A, right? Answer some questions for you guys on what they want to find out. So you know, normal today, we answering every question, right? I have a question for Teggy, right? Let me see how you go answer it today. Let me see how you go handle that question.
Follow, go ahead.
Hi guys, so 30 questions and all, right? 30 questions and all, right? First question, how many guys in Trinity are boys' crew? And you guys ever go hunting in the night and stay for a whole night? Well, to tell you honest truth, out of all the boys, I see only some tight out. Right? Teggy will go hunting, but not with like the run dog and thing like Guti, Lapa and them thing. Right? I zoom is on that. Right? So, you know? So we never went our whole night, and it have over 15 boys. Right? Because yesterday I make a check with everybody and it's over 15. Right? Second question. Official come from official.alex. Anybody from South can join in it, yeah, boys? There you go, answer that for you. Peggy?
Yeah.
Come and sit down in front of the camera, please. I'll answer it. Peggy will answer that question for you. He's coming in now. Peggy? Anybody from South can join in it, yeah, boys?
Yeah, what's the first task?
And what is it as?
Challenge.
I
don't know.
Alright.
You know, to see if you have it in
the end. Alright. Number 3. Caleb Sue_Wavy. Right? When would you be able to come down Mon Diablo and probably make a video? Boy!
Not soon.
Maybe sometime in the future. You never know what could happen, right? But I'm a cousin and them down there, so yeah, you know. And they might go down there and, you know, vibes with my cousin a little. And I go link up with you. Normal. But it's not soon. I can't promise you that. Number 4. What are some other hobbies I should say other than fishing and hunting? Well, when it comes to hobbies, it's everything. Everything. When it comes to hobbies, it's everything. It's not only fishing and hunting, right? In the kitchen, all over. I don't know.
Yeah.
That question was from Jeff_XVI. Number 5, Teron_TT. Would you ever come back go and do a video soon in the future?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I really want. I never went to Bago in my life. and
Crown,
you know,
Points, Cabo, all to down Kukuri.
That on my bucket list to go to Tobago. Sandman underscore ish. Anyway, if someone can assist the boys with essential items, what gear and ration you need? Well, as I just tell everybody, right, that's not my choice, right? If you feel to support the boys and give the boys anything, right, it will be appreciated and accepted by everyone in the Trinidad boys,
yeah.
Right? That's just me, right? Never grow up so, right? So if you feel the so, you do so, right? The boys will always be appreciated with anything. Any plans for business or further education? Yes, it have plans for business, and yes, education, yes, right? Education is a must, right? But for now, things are not hold up, so, you know, that's just life, right? Now everybody will get it easy in life. It has some have to climb the ladder. Right now we climbing, slowly but surely, right? So, yes. Any plans to do guide tours when the lockdown ends? Well, of course. Of course. We have plenty, and anybody who want to come, right? We planning on doing a little tour guide and thing when the place open back on Mermaid Pool. We have first waterfall, second waterfall to go. You want to go in a Roscoe? Anywhere around Matura. Anywhere around Matura. You want to come and do a challenge with me and thing? You want to come and do a challenge? Come to now, man. You know we don't shoot in new comers. You shoot them real nice. Real nice. So, 6. Adam Liam. What was the most dangerous adventure that you have been on? Tell you what's your most dangerous adventure. Like what?
But me know when you go up there, one snake, you seen two happy at that time, man. But we end up in a bull. Everywhere shine is two white.
My baby?
I cry. Yeah, I can't jump on my walk. We play that.
I don't really have no dangerous adventure, but you know, that's what it is. I don't really have no dangerous adventure.
Yeah, you
got
a dangerous adventure, man.
Oh gosh, I fall from
it. Yeah, skydiving.
No, I didn't put my parachute in time, man.
I'll do skydiving.
Number 8, Young Boss 271. Will there be a pellet gun hunt?
Nope. Blade and dog.
As I told earlier, when it comes to the gun thing, this is just me personally, I don't like nothing to deal with guns. Right, yes, my father have a pellet gun, I just go to me, but right, yes, I just shoot it sometimes. I right? Don't have to shoot manico and thing, but for me personally, to have a pellet gun and go and hunt, that is not, I rather make a slingshot and go and hunt to that. That is just me. I'm telling you. Nah, I'm telling you. Anyhow, they don't go there. Your question. What, from the same person, what is the biggest gunna you ever hold? And will there be any gunna videos? The biggest gunna? Huh. That hard.
But
the meal
ticket.
I'm feeling
meal ticket.
Yeah, that meal was about
that.
4 feet, 3 feet.
Yeah,
I'm sure about the iguana videos, right? Because right now hunting is close and I don't really like to post the hunting videos too much because you know that a lot of people just get affected by it, so I'll kinda keep it on a low.
Peace, MIC.
Number 9. Well, I have to come back to number 9. I forget the question. The write up because I already gave him, but I forget the question. Lord have mercy. Alright. Nibs 1.420. Ever had an encounter with that ocelot? No. I see the tracks, but I never had an encounter. Tinil cast. Yeah, ever got snake bite? Have you got snake bite already? Nah, well, I never got no snake bite neither.
Yeah, you open it.
Snake. Jason.scn. What was the roughest part of your life? Go back story time Sunday part 5. That's the roughest part of my life. That's just being honest. Right? That's the roughest part. I was real down in a hole, deep down in a hole. But now I'm outside. So thank God for that. Thank you.
And I'll be back by young lady, so I need pass.
You don't want to talk about it?
Huh? Me, I don't have life or something like that. I really still get cut off.
Everybody get cut off, man.
No, I like me, man.
Everybody get cut off, man.
I get cut off, so I go do the same thing. I get cut off, like.
No, well, I was with you when you gave your cut us.
No, man. No, I
Yeah, but at that time, you know, I you know, I experienced you getting cut us about 3 times. You know? Tiquan.titi. What should you look out for in the future? Well, better videos, better quality, you know? More stuff, merch. You know, we going up, one way, up.
An adventure.
Yeah, more adventures, everything, right?
No, we need more to about other. Yes.
Miss_unicorn2. What is your most embarrassing moment? Wow. Embarrassing moment. Take the answer, lah. Answer that first time, boy.
Yeah.
One of my most embarrassing moments this evening, after school, I think school now over, so everybody coming out of school now, but boy. Your boy with the nice boxer play something on his shoes, you know, rocking it. You know, and he like Adidas cock mouth, right? And kicking bottle. And I end up kicking a bottle so hard that my shoes come off and go over the fence. And everybody started to laugh at me, right? And I was a quiet boy in school, so you know, I kicking a bottle and that happened to me. And I getting laughed at. That was embarrassing.
I get potassium.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years? I see myself in 10 years settled along with my family, living a happy life, still doing videos for you guys, right? And just living a great life with God. That's just me. Where you see yourself in 10 years, Eddie?
I already think so far ahead. Betterment.
Betterments like how much? 10 children, settle long home. I don't know if I go have 5 nieces and 5 nephews, you know? Or Uncle Cardo coming through, you know?
Yeah, you have 5
children. I just want like 2, you know?
2?
Yeah, just have 2. 2 boys.
4. I never get 4.
Next question. Cassie, what keeps you motivated? Well, to tell you honest, these days, right? You see the support I get from you guys these days. That keeps me real motivated. I feeling just you know, just do videos. You ain't see this week. This week I just doing videos. Yesterday I was supposed to do a video, but it rained and the falling. I just wanted to do videos because. That motivated me right now because all they're making me
and every day, push. Every day like that.
Yeah.
Man, sometimes.
Yeah, so like that's just a normal routine for me. Right? Naila, how all you get all your nickname, Terry, Capi, and Mosai? Well, Terry, you answer you. My nickname normal because my name is really Ricardo, right? But you know everybody, once you are Ricardo, it's Cardo they're calling you. Right?
And I'll go with that. My name is Otega, I'm a middle name. And Tata, I used to call me Terry for short, so.
Oh, you see? Right? Come on, boss. When hunting season open, could you make a hunt with us in Aripo Forest? Wow. Coming out of my grounds will be hard, right? If you want, you could come on my tour and make a hunt with me, but I will be very uncomfortable bringing my dogs and stuff down. So, the hunt, because I don't know that forest, and when you're hunting in that forest, Aripo, that mountains, right? Yeah, there's really lost dog and thing, and I don't want to lose my dog in a different area, and can't find it back, that will hurt me. So I rather hunt in my area. So if you choose to come up, right, I know my area and I know where dogs could go and stuff, so I can tell you, right? So yeah. Annalie Passad, one of our biggest supporter, don't know, could you do more challenge videos? Well, Mondays is challenge videos. I can't promise you I can do more, but you know.
The challenge video is not just challenging each other like the hunting. As you introduce you to the board, it's a different set of
things. Yeah, it's a different segments in the training with your boys now. So, you know, like Fridays is history, and to keep it as a rhythm now. Right? So every Mondays, the challenge videos will come. I know it's a long wait, you have to wait for a challenge video, but promise me when the wait done and the Monday come, you'll have a laugh. I promise you that.
I just miss out all challenges.
Yeah, take you miss out all that this Monday.
See? I don't really want any challenges.
Nah. Octopus 267. Who is not the shy one on the crew? Well,
me.
It have a lot of shy boys on the crew.
Like me.
Even Capi shy. Right?
Me shy.
So.
I think number one shy one.
It all boils down to me and Teggy not being shy, because as I turn the camera on, everybody does be talking normal, and as I turn the camera on, everybody does hush up. And when I ask my question, it's a set of blush. Right? So.
I just shy, yes.
Now, Ted Life again, go and check out YouTube channel. Post real nice video, real crazy boy, too. Right? Bring on all the Trinidad boys and let them tell us something about themselves one by one. That's very hard to do to get everybody from the Trinidad boys.
COVID right now.
Remember, it's COVID and plus there's a set of lay ones, so there are school, right? And everybody can come at the same time.
And exam
going on, so it's very hard. But life of future, I promise you guys. I'll bring them on soon. Selena Mana. What is your biggest fish you ever caught?
Ikavali, that you all?
Yeah, but no, that's not the only Ikavali I catch though.
And right? Grande Carri?
I catch a Grande Carri.
Oh boy, which one is the biggest fish you've ever caught?
No, but the way how you're swimming, it's like, you know, I never will know how big fish, but the catfish too, boy. But I hold big catfish Sanjay, I shout now Sanjay, big up you Sanjay. Shiva, what is your biggest, what is your longest journey you ever made through the forest? Huh? Every day me and Teggy does what I can tell you, right? But I can tell you the hours we does. The miles and stuff we can walk, right?
We start walking from 7 and we just finish at 6.
Sometimes we'll take from here straight down Bina after 2 we does walk on the beach.
Walk back with load, right?
And if we do pass through some, pass around the forest path, right? And come on, we always walking. You can see, you know?
Everyday life.
We fit. When it comes to walking, I think we really fit to that. Right? But my longest journey in the forest is with my uncle. It's with my daddy when we went first time hog hunting in the forest, right? And I went quite peely inside, right? That was far for me. Right? That's the furthest. Erica. Could you cook?
Really?
Because after watching the Polaroid video, you surprised me. Yes, I know I surprise people, but I don't really...
Hey, we all can cook.
I don't really like the cooking videos, Auntie, because, you know, these days everybody cooking, you know? But I don't really like cooking. I read that adventure, right? But then you can cook. I cook. Kionji cook, you know? We all have we... That is just one of our hobbies, right? You remember I grew up in the country and under the old heads.
Yeah, he could help cook while meet something.
Right?
While meet something, you know? Like
he could make a real good coconut bake too, right?
As if from a guy.
Yeah, he could make a real good coconut bake. When it comes to coconut bake, call ya, he bad. Right? You know? While meet curry stew, you know?
When I come to the roasting and thing,
fry bake.
Well, I don't see what happened to the heroes fish last time. He bought it.
I sure, my supporters, know why I bought that fish. Because you was the. Because I sure, 5 videos back, every roast fish I make with Mosai come out good. Tell him now, Alia. Just leave any comment and tell him now, Alia. Tell him now, Alia. How will that come out better with 2 of us using the same ingredients?
Easier.
And over the same fire.
What are we doing? You still burn the fish? How are you burn the fish?
See, everybody know why I'm burn the fish. Because you this chuck, man. Right? Imagine taking this chuck, man, Alia.
Oh.
Take here this chuck. Take here. All right, you clean your fish. Carlo, come and see what I'm doing this fish. I see now, I like a bottom going and see. Right time I come back, right? My fish burn.
Yeah, I went. It's the 2-side one. The 2-side air fish burn.
Teggy is only 1-side at half.
Yeah, no, you're like the one guy.
Olya, go study here, please. Next question. Right, Anton. Do you encourage your boys to do their schoolwork apart from these videos? You will ask any one of the boys, and next video I will ask any one of the boys randomly, and you will see what they go tell you.
Mr. Malaitis,
right? I just feel that don't play when it comes to school.
Mr. Malaitis,
right? School is important. I just make sure and tell the boys, cause it's that sometimes boys just want to come and do a video and they have school, right? And I just tell them no, school come first. Videos could always do, right? So ask anyone, right? I'll ask anyone and they'll go tell you how I just be with them, right? School is important. Stay in school, do your work, right? Then do the fun activities after that. Keston, when mom and dad gonna be in a video? Well, at a sneak peek or something. I don't know how to operate that operation, but you know, that will come soon. Karima, do you have any fears? If I tell all your mom fears.
Listen to me.
Dog, this man, I'm going in. But I think I never lost to you, boy.
But I fed up lost to you.
Teddy, but you fed up lost to me too.
Yeah, but
Come on.
I don't talk.
How you want top?
Talk.
How you want top?
I
sure all years. We linemen, dog. I sure eyes in one on top, boy. Come on now, boy. Everybody want to see me and you run a race, but nah, tell them now, nah, boy.
Tell them now, boy.
You're
faster.
And then you're saying what?
You're faster in them relay and say when it's that clear, but when the bush is slow.
Boy, then we can prove when I tell you. Then we can prove them by eight. We can prove them by small thing, man.
The bush is slow.
one thing. Next question, please. In your Sunday story, I heard you mention a lot of things that had me like, wow. Do you still have memories of that in your past? No, I'm behind my back and I don't look back at all. When I heading forward, it's forward I going. Don't look back at my past at all. Whatever in the back is in the back. Right? I need that a long time. Sean, any more cooking videos? Yeah, kinda. I do a few cooking videos, but not to overdo it. Catching. Look the question for Teggy on you. I want Teggy answer this question for catching. I don't know. Somebody from on YouTube. Or Instagram. Or so, yeah. Yeah, the time comes. Teggy? Tell the people this question earlier. This is a very high class question. Teggy will be answering it. I will be answering myself. How romantic are you from a scale 1 being the lowest and 10 being the highest? How romantic are you?
I go say 10.
10? Mm-hmm. Okay, I like that. Alright, part 2 of the question. If you have to carry someone on a date, what's your romantic plan? Laugh out loud.
I want to hike, man.
Eh?
A hike, I can't even carry up to Mesa. I can't up to Mesa.
Alright, that you're about to eat up your mouth. Yeah. Alright.
But my romantic is a nature, aren't it?
Like, so, can you not get up the river and just what?
But I do not have a coke and only laughing, I got something to sip. Yeah. So, that is it.
All the ladies, huh? Alright. My romantic. Alright, skill from 1 to 10, 10 being the highest, is
10.
That 8.
I said 10.
Is that 8?
That's nothing. I know why, though.
And?
If you know, you have to get to know me.
If I was to carry somebody on a date, I'd walk with a lay blanket, you know?
I don't, I sure what I can say. Hey,
Go in the bush. because I have spots in my throat, you know? For my cute young girlfriend, I have spots in my throat, you know? So I just waiting on the right thing.
Hey, what's
my dog? Yeah, boy. Spread my blanket on the ground. Nothing too flat, nothing too fancy, you know? And just be you and enjoy the nature.
And if you are, we go do like a camp or what kind of thing.
Yeah, make sure I'm have a really nice view or something.
Inside,
yeah.
Chant up there.
That just my romantic plan. What I gotta do. Chee. Alright. Last question of the day, right? Which I'll leave for last because I find this was very important. How important prayer is to you and how you feel about God? Well, as I tell you earlier, back then, prayer bring me out of what I was in, right? So, prayer is very important in my life, morning and night, right? Don't talk to nobody. When I get up in the morning, I have to pray first, right? In the night. Before 12 o'clock, that is just me, right? God is important in everybody's life, so not only mine, but everybody, right? Part 2 of the question, what advice you have for anyone who is struggling in life? There you go, answer that for you. Mm-hmm. What advice you will give anybody who is struggling in life?
Well, let's try to free up on yourself. When you free up yourself, you're going to less stress and you will see me a little better. Simple, but it does work.
Simple and effective.
Yeah.
Right? Free up yourself, do what you love. Don't study nobody. You see people? People will bring you down.
I won't tell you, I don't study people.
Yeah, boy. Sometimes I just have my moments, but you know.
Me.
I don't say that.
Me, I have no time.
Yeah, boy.
Sorry, but I have no time.
Do you think you can change someone's thoughts from bad to good?
Yeah.
That is my goal right now.
Yeah.
That is my goal right now. My goal and my mission to accomplish is to be a leader and lead the youth in the right way. That is just me. Right, so if all you figure, all you ask me question, all your question, and I ain't asking all your question, right? All you lie. So my question to you guys now, the first one simple and simple questions, right? But are you satisfied with my content? Right? Leave in the comment section below. Right? And the second one, if you was to choose any one of the 63 videos that I do, right? Which one is the best one for you? Right? Out of the 63 videos I do, which one you like the most? Right? You will leave that down in the comment section below. It are all the episodes from 1 to 63.
Well, I want to drop flames.
Right? And the next thing too. Thank you so much. When I did actually 200 likes on the video, right? The story time with Papa Boy, the part 1, right? I got it. 225 likes, right? So thank you very much. So this question, we going up by 100. Let me press the like button 300 times.
Four hundred.
By tomorrow, please the Lord, we'll get them a day. Alright, give them 24 hours now.
24?
Yeah, 24 hours.
I'll give them 20.
24 hours? 20. For 400 likes.
20.
What are they for?
20 for 350. likes.
Yeah, guys, so let me know what to do. Jump, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Right, share the videos to your friends, family, neighbors, and relatives.
Well, comment, you know? Comment wherever you think and think. Just comment.
Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed the question, eh? Right? Take a comment.
And we are safe in the bush and things. So.
Yeah.
We might do my own reckless, but we are accustomed going through them certain areas.
Yeah, things, some people will be worried for we health and the danger stuff we just be doing. But at the end of the day, that we love, we doing it a long time before we even start recording ourselves. Right, we doing it. Right, so you know, we do a lot of shit too. People don't say we playing with your life, or
no.
No, why we don't play with your life, right?
And I want three. I always cry, hello. It's Balata. Them branch. The brand that size.
It's strongest.
I say no man, no man.
Bye. Yeah. I showed them I went in bush and climb a lot actually up on top by myself, normal. You know, that normal for me, people. Let's say I put in myself at risk, but if that normal for me, that come like you playing a video game, right? Or you traveling to work, right? Traveling to work, you never know what could happen, but with God guidance, God forbid that, but traveling to work, you never know what could happen, right?
I want to say,
you know, anything that you do in this life, right? Your life at risk.
Understand God for life.
So that's all you have to do. Continue praying, thank God for life, right? For the youths, this is very important. Praying is very, very important to your life, your everyday life, right? You always have to thank God when you get up because, you know?
And don't fuss about everything.
Yeah. Keep it free. Keep it normal.
Keep your mind at peace.
That's how it does be. So the youths that watching this, right? It's only one way, elevating. We elevating together, right? And we going up, right? Continue keep an eye on your head. Blessings, guidance, and protection to you guys, right? Hope you guys enjoy this Q&A. See you next year, boys. We out.
Thank
guys, I forget. I didn't answer number 9 thing, so I get the question. That was from r.cr.l.wakb, right? Thing, Rebecca, right? So She asked what is my favorite memory in Trinidad, boys. From all the videos, what is my favorite memory? My favorite memory is when all of us went on the fishing trip with Makaya's Kapi, all of us, right? And we had our blast, we catch our set of fish, right? That was the most enjoyable and excited day I had, right? So that's the, what? That was just the one.
I don't know what mine was like.
What was yours?
I got too much.
No. Challenge.
Challenge
crayfish.
Challenge
crayfish. Oh, the night when you say pull up, when you pull the fish.
Yeah.
Is that the time when me buy all of us? Yeah. I went and shoot.
You see when you cook my one thing where they fry, we can't take and you. We catch a lot of fish and I
too.
Yeah. We catch sting, you all gonna think.
You was funny cool. Yeah. So that's my line question all there. I ain't forget you. I ain't forget you, Rebecca. So you ever? Don't know. I want to have my list of this boy. Well, let's see my last video. They have a gecko in my house. And the name of gecko Nelly, you know. Nelly! Nah, you can't do that, boy.
You can't blow, okay.
Boy. I'm a pet gecko, you know. Don't know. Her name is gecko Nelly.
Nelly, go on a ship.
Eh?
You go on
a night. I go see she again. When you fly, come back.
Nah, man.
Hey, man. Yeah, guys. So we out.